Japan's Furukawa Electric has been developing fiber technology. Based on its traditional technology, the company is now enhancing itself through a cutting-edge technology in the field of energy, information, heat conduction, connection and storing. Furukawa is contributing to the infrastructure, car parts and electronics industry. Its contribution enriched the world industry since its 1884 establishment. Furukawa developed and launched an industrial laser. Fiber laser of Furukawa has many strong points like high beam quality, time stability, high reliability and high effect. Those ideal functions enabled quick expansion in the field of metal material processing field. Deep melting, high speed processing and decreasing welding defects enable to solve the problem of industry.
こちらがファイバーレーザーを使って、加工の評価をしている実験室です。お客様が来られて一緒に実験をしたり、開発したレーザーを評価したりしています。こちらへどうぞ。こちらが古川電工で製造販売している、12kW のファイバーレーザーです。中で、作られた高出力の光がこちらの光ファイバーの中を通って加工室の中に伝送されます。で、外から入ってきたレーザー光が光ファイバーの中を通りまして、このような加工用の光学計ガルバノスキャナーを通って加工点の金属を加工することになります。
Welding of thin copper board is a key technologyFurukawa developed the machine for Fiber Laser Plus Blue Laser. It enables to control exposure of laser to make binding plural thin copper board. 12 kilowatt fiber laser systems can control fiber laser fitting to target. Most distinctive technology is patternless is equal to without spark fiber laser. Its exposure does not provoke any spark to make precise welding. Removing the rust is also future promised technology.Furukawa's fiber laser system, cultivated based on fiber optic technology, will contribute to solving the problems of global warming and zero carbon emission. Furukawa's technology is integral to establish future sustainable global environment.